The Warriors challenged a team of prison inmates to a game. It actually happens every year at San Quentin Prison. It's the inmates against the Warriors front office and staff. The best game was with KD and Draymond watching. It came down to the last shot taken by Warriors GM Bob Myers. But the game is actually about showing inmates that people still care about them even though they're inside.